Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to teach you how to set up Google Alerts so you can monitor Google and receive an email notification every time the search engine finds a topic you're interested in. There are so many reasons why you'd want to do this. For example, you can use it to monitor your competition, to get updates on a product you like, to find out when someone's posting about you online, or just to keep up with news stories. So let me show you how to do this. Before we get started, I just want to say that Google Alerts are extremely powerful for business because it allows you to quickly detect and respond to any sort of feedback regarding your business. This enhances your online reputation dramatically. Most businesses don't even know about Google Alerts, and for this reason, they don't know when people are talking about them online. This allows negative comments to stay on the web forever without even giving them a chance to respond. To set up Google Alerts, you need to go to google.com/alerts. You will then need to log into your Google account if you haven't already done so. To create an alert, click on the box that says Create an Alert and enter the keywords you would like to monitor Google for. It's important to note that this box is exactly like Google's search box, which means you can use search operators if you want your alert to be more defined. If you want to learn more about search operators, then check out the link in the description below. For this example, I'm going to enter peterstavro.com in quotation marks. This allows me to be notified whenever Google finds a new page from my website or when someone posts something that contains my website's URL address. The quotation marks is a Google search operator that searches for the exact phrase. To get a better understanding of how quotation marks work, you can try entering your keywords with and without them. You will notice that without the quotation marks, the search is a little more broad. Before you create your Google Alert, you can also see a preview of the type of content it will look for. All the pages listed in the preview have already been found by Google, but after your alert has been set up, you will be notified each time Google finds a new piece of content. Before you create your alert, you can change the default settings by clicking on Show Options. These are pretty self-explanatory, but I will quickly go through and set up this alert with my personal preferences. How often? This refers to how often you would like to receive an email notification. I like to respond to people right away, so I'm going to set this to As It Happens. Sources. I usually leave this on automatic, but if you would like to select specific sources, then please feel free to do so. Language and region, I'm going to leave these as they are. How many? I'm going to set this to all results because I want to ensure that I don't miss anything. Once you're finished, click on the blue Create Alert button and you're done. Now, if you want to modify the settings of your existing alerts, you can simply click on the pencil icon here. If you would like to get a better understanding on how to use Google Alerts, then I recommend that you take a look at my blog post. Halfway down the page, I explain how I personally use Google Alerts.